So guys, we're in Sudbury, and look at Sudbury is like one big fucking rock. So if you guys are gonna build something here in Sudbury, you gotta blow the shit up. So if you can see these guys are fucking, they're getting ready to fucking blow that rock pile up, and they use that those
look
big.
Look at the fucking dynamite.
Terry, get out of my video. Anyways, so they're putting dynamite in the holes. They put these big fucking things of rubber on there to hold it down after they blow it up, and that way it doesn't make a mess. So we're gonna watch them blow it all up. I think they're gonna blow it up.
It's a time when recording.
Here, see? Look. Finally, so good. And we're gonna go gold pan. One big rock. One big fucking rock, Sudbury is. Sudbury, they mine nickel here. They've got like 5 or 6 mines. And that's what they do, they mine nickel. So. But there's gold just north of here in Timmins. There's probably gold here too. I don't know if there's a gold mine here or not. I should research it before. Anyways, so look. Isn't that cool? Isn't that cool, guys?
It's okay, my face is in there.
So see over there, see all the fucking, those mats? Rubber mats made of tires, and they lay that over the fucking dynamite. And then they blow the motherfuckers up, and they don't move very much, but about 2 feet in the air. Expensive places to build roads in Canada. Just because of all the fucking. Oh. Look at that. That's fucking awesome. Here, look, guys. So, if they want to fucking. You want to build something, you're going to fucking lose some rock. That's ready to fucking blow. See where they put the mats. See the guys put the mats down over the dynamite. But they also have quartz in the rock here, so we're gonna try to go find some gold. Make a video finally. Hey, okay. Look, it's Terry.
What'd you say?
Nothing.
Why do you want to insult me? That was on camera.
Insult you.